Hello everyone, haven't seen you for a long time. Today's video, I'm going to talk about how to create the batch list. Batch lists are useful for presenting a variety of information in a small circle or grid and can be heavily customized, and they can be displayed in two styles. With circle or grid, and you can control the layout. With the universal theme, you can style both list or classic reports regions to appear as batch list by setting the property template. There are three ways to create the batch list. One way is using class reports and set the batch list as the report template. The second way is by creating the list region and set the batch list as a list template. Last way is using plugin, importing the plugin into your application, Apex application, then create the batch list. Now let's start. Suppose I have one table. This table I have mentioned in my last few videos. Today I'm going to show you again this test case. And there are many columns and the data. Every day has one record and the information like the confirmed positive result, deaths, and total cases. And okay, there are many information. Now let's go to the application builder and go to the application. Now I will use a blank page to demonstrate it. Create the page at the blank page. I give it a name. I create a new navigation menu and batch. And finished. We can see there's nothing here. In this blank page, I will create the batch list in two ways. The first, I go to the page designer, and in the region, I create the new region. I'm going to name. Batch one, and I select as the class report, and using SQL query. The SQL query I have written in my notepad, and I copied to my. This is the SQL statement I copied to the SQL query. You can see here, total cases is a column in the table, and confirmed positive result, death, and the investigation, and the other columns. I'm going to display the eight columns in the interface. So I select the eight columns from the table. So I click the OK and run the SQL. You can see the result is a class report, but I will display it as the batch list, So I will go to the page design and set the attribute. This and set the attributes in the template as the batch list, and you can see you can set the attributes here. Generally the template default batch size, this is the circle size, the style you can set up different two ways, circle or grid. And the layout span horizontally. So I click the OK and run the class report. You can see here, this is the batch list. And if you want to display the colors, you can set the attributes, the batch list attributes, and you can using apply same colors and click the OK same. Run the batch list and you can see the different color displayed here.